In this video, we are going to discuss about checking the data normality using SPSS. I am using shampoo data file. In this, my objective is to see whether this variable expenditure, the data is normally distributed or not. For this, we go for analyze, in analyze descriptive statistics, in descriptive statistics, click explore. Now select the required variable, transfer it to dependent list. Now click statistics. In this descriptive is 95%. And plots, you select histogram and normality plot with the test. This is important to check the data normality. Click this button, check this button, normality plot with tests. Continue. And click OK. That's it we need to do. Now we are in the output screen where we have amount of monthly expenditure on shampoo, and in descriptives we need to observe two important datas. The skewness is 416 and kurtosis is 0.173. If the skewness and kurtosis is close to zero, then the data is normally distributed. In this case, kurtosis is 0.416, which is not close to zero, and kurtosis is also 0.173, which is also not closer to zero. So the data is not normally distributed. And in this test of normality, if you see the kolmogorov smirnov test, the SIG value is 0.002. If the SIG value is less than 0.05, then the data is not normally distributed. And this SIG value in our case is 0.002, so the data is not normally distributed. So this is a simple way of testing the data, whether data is normally distributed or not. I highlight the point once again, test of normality kolmogorov smirnov test to take and see the SIG value. If the SIG value is less than 0.05, then the data is not normally distributed.